If someone is diagnosed with TB infection, the only way to cure it is to take medicine. There are now three treatment options. These include taking medicine once a week for 3 months, taking medicine every day for 4 months, or taking medicine every day for 9 months. When someone has TB infection, their doctor will talk with them about which treatment option is right for them. If someone does have TB disease, there are also medicines to treat that. To cure TB disease, the person needs to take more medicines for a longer period of time. It is much more difficult to treat and cure TB disease. This is one of the reasons why it is recommended to treat TB infection so it does not become TB disease. So, now that you know the basics of TB infection, let's talk about what you can do. Most importantly, talk to your doctor about TB infection. Get tested for TB infection. If you have TB infection, get treated so it does not become TB disease. Help your family and friends get tested and let them know TB infection can be treated. Remember, TB infection can be treated, TB disease can be prevented, TB can be cured. Thank you for watching.